To breaking news now, and the official unemployment figures have just been released. Let's go live to Canberra and political reporter Rob Scott. Rob, good morning. What do the numbers show?
Good morning, Anne. Well, the Bureau of Statistics says the jobless rate for January has jumped to 4.1%. That's up from the December figure of 3.9%. So rising above 4% for the first time in a long time. But that does come off the back of a pretty positive outlook from the head of the Treasury, Stephen Kennedy, telling Senate estimates yesterday that he's confident the record low levels of unemployment that we are seeing can be maintained this year around that 4% mark, avoiding any mass job losses. And the Reserve Bank Governor Michelle Bullock was actually before that same committee this morning, where she said there are probably some businesses using high inflation as an excuse to put up their prices and gouge their customers.
There probably are firms that are using circumstances of lack of competition, strong demand, and as you mentioned, the cover of higher inflation. If you've got inflation back around 2 to 3% and it's in the background, it's much more difficult, I think, for firms to use high inflation as cover for this sort of putting up their prices.
The competition watchdog has actually just launched a year-long investigation into the supermarket sector, looking at its competition and price-setting practices to see if those allegations of price gouging are accurate. And in some more breaking news from Parliament here in Canberra, the government's changes to the Stage 3 tax cuts have just passed the House of Representatives.
Rob Scott with that breaking news from Canberra. Thank you, Rob.